So this is what it looks like, and the blade that cuts it, it's right here. I have my aluminum foil. I actually ran out of parchment paper, so once I buy more, I'm gonna put parchment paper on this side. And now I feel like I need one for my sandwich bags, my Ziploc bags, so they can all look uniform.